Exodus 22. If a man see an ox or a sheep, he kills or sell it dead. Store 5 oxen for an ox, for a sheep, for a thief. If I'm breaking up, be spitting, daddy dies, there shall be no bloodshed for him. If a son be smitten, risen upon him, there shall be bloodshed for him. He shall make full restitution. If nothing, he shall be sold for his theft. If the theft be certainly found in his hand alive, with it be ox, ass, or sheep, he shall restore double. If a man shall cause a field of vineyard to be eaten, he shall put it in his beast. Shall feed in another man's field, in the rest of his own field, and the best of his vineyard. He shall make restitution if I break out and catch the thorns, so that the stacks of corn or the stand of corn of the field be consumed therewith. For he that can lit the fire shall be surely make restitution. If a man shall deliver unto his neighbor money or stuff to keep, and be stolen out of man's house, for if the thief be found, let him pay double. If the thief be not found, then the master of the house shall be brought unto the judges to see whether he I put his hand unto his neighbor's good for all manner of trespass, whether it be ox, for ass, for sheep, for raiment, or for any matter of lost thing, which another channel it to be his to cause. Both parties shall come before the judges, to whom the judges shall condemn. He shall pay double unto his neighbor if man deliver unto his neighbor an ass, or an ox, or a sheep, or a beast to keep, and it die of the herd or driven away, no man seeing it. Then an oath of the ass should be between the both that have not put his hand unto his neighbor's good, and the owner of it shall accept thereof. He shall not make it good, and if it be stolen from him, he shall make restitution unto the owner thereof. If it be torn in pieces, then let him bring it for the witnesses, and he shall not make that which is good torn. If a man bore out of his neighbor, and it be hurt or died, the owner thereof not being with it, he shall surely make it good. But if the owner thereof be with it, he shall not make it good. If it be an high thing, it came for his eye. If a man entice a maid that's not bewrothed and lie with her, he shall surely endow her to be his wife. If the father utterly refuse to give her unto her, he shall pay one unicorn to the virgin of dowries. Thou shalt not suffer which to live. Whoso lieth with the beast shall surely be put to death. He that sacrifice unto any god save the Yah only, he shall utterly be discharged. Thou shalt neither vex a stranger nor oppress him, for ye were strangers in the land of Egypt. Ye shall not afflict the widow or the fatherless child. If thou afflict them in any wise, cry at all unto me, I will surely hear the cry, and my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword. And your wife shall be widows and your children fatherless. If thou lend money to any of my people that is poor thy thee, thou shalt not be to him as in usual. Thou shalt lay upon thou shalt not, neither shalt thou lay upon him usury. If thou take all thy neighbor's raiment to pledge, thou shalt deliver unto him by the sun. Go down, for it is covering, for that is covering only. This is raiment and foreskin. Wherein shall he sleep? And it shall come to pass when he crieth unto me that I will hear, for I am gracious. Thou shalt not revile the god, the curse of ruler of my people. Thou shalt not delay the offer of the first of thy ripe fruits of thy liquors. The firstborns of thy sons thou shalt give unto me. Likewise thou shalt do with thine ox, with thy sheep. 7 days it shall be with his dam. On the 8th day thou shalt give it unto me. He shall be holy unto me. Neither shall he eat any flesh that is born of beasts in the field. He shall cast it to the dogs.